Good evening. Hello, everyone. Nina Chronicle is back in the building once again. I'm doing a day in the life. Follow me around. I am currently at the airport. I'm in the parking lot in my car because it is 5 o'clock and I'm supposed to be at my gate at 6:15. So I'm quite early. But I always like to get there like quite early because I like to like not be in a rush. As you can see, it's snowing. It's a very, very, very nasty weather today. So people are driving very slow. There's traffic. So I wanted to make sure I'm not rushing. So today I'm going to Brussels. I'm going to Belgium just for one day. So I was like, why not vlog and show you guys what I have to do, where I have to go, and what it is to like be a flight attendant. This is what you call flight attendant fashion. Yes. I don't want to get sick, so I have no choice to like be like all stuck and stuff. It's a very bad angle, but I'm sorry. So I'm waiting for my shuttle. There's one now. I just missed the shuttle. I'm gonna take the other one because the way the airport is set up, you have to take a shuttle to bring you to the terminal because it's too big and it's the parking, like the employee parking is very far, so you have to take a shuttle to bring you there. I'm gonna wait for the next one. I'm still half time. I'm probably gonna go for a coffee because I am so exhausted. I don't know why I'm like very, very tired. I don't know if I want iced coffee or hot coffee, because when you have a cold coffee, let's say you have an iced coffee, if you have to rush, you can drink it fast, but hot coffee, you can't. So you're gonna have to put it there, let it sit, but we're so busy doing so many things that every time it happened to me, every time I go back to take my coffee, it's cold. So I feel like I'm wasting more money when I buy like hot coffee. Okay, that was so, this is like one of the dumbest things that I said, but this is my life, seriously. C'est vraiment mon raisonnement. Je suis en train de voir la différence entre un café chaud et un café froid, you guys. My life is so exciting, I'm telling you. But nah, I'm joking. So I'm gonna wait for the next shuttle, and as soon as I get the inside the terminal, I'll check you guys. We'll check back up with you guys. My lunchbox. Can you bring already? See you in the day. I am going to the what we call the comm center. The comm center is like a crew room. You need to get any like new manual, new transmittal, any information that you need, that's where you go.
So there is no aircraft yet.
Carboli, Simkiewicz,
pas d'avion.
Cogonia.
So Dolan, I'm currently waiting. Because this is what we always do. Waiting. It's still very early. My check-in is only at 6:15 and now it's like 5:45, so I have 30 minutes left before we get going. But even the crew, they're not there yet, so I'm just sipping my coffee, chilling by myself, and I'm waiting. As soon as I see the aircraft coming, I will show you guys, but so far nothing. I'll check up with you guys later because so far now there's nothing serious.
Cogonia?
See ya!
Hey, voila! We're here. Exhausted, but we made it. Now we're going to the hotel.
Vous avez dit ça, vous avez dit avion?
Gratulé?
Ouais.
let's do this.
Well, hello you guys. I am so sorry, but I didn't vlog at all. I just got to my room. I'm like currently like taking off my uniform because I'm about to like go wash my face, eat, and then just lay down. So currently it is 10:30 Belgium time, which means it's late in Montreal, like 5 in the morning. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go out tonight. We'll see. Well, tonight, I mean, maybe like late evening, late afternoon, we'll see. I might go out with one of my colleagues just to grab a glass of wine, or we'll see how we feel. Depending on if we're not too tired, we might go out, but not. If not, I think I will check up with you guys maybe later, just to give you a quick update. Or if not, I will see you tomorrow. Hello, everyone. Yes, I have my coat because I'm going out. I just woke up, well, not really. I woke up at 3 p.m. Then I fell back again asleep. Woke up at 6. My colleague was texting me. I completely didn't hear my phone, but we're going out. We're going for a drink. Just for a quick, like, supper, appetizer, drink, just to, like, take some fresh air, you know? I do nothing crazy, but we need to, like, go out just to breathe, you know? Being stuck in that room is not good. This is my feet. I have some ankle boots. I have a pair of jeans. I only have like a regular sweater and my coat because it's not very cold, but still. Maybe I'll see you when I get to the restaurant. Peace. Just like that, I am back in my bed. I have my pajama, well, half of it. I still have my jeans. I was just eating some Oreos, watching something in the TV. I'm gonna wash my face, brush my teeth, and call it a night because tomorrow morning I have to wake up very, very early. I am not ready for it. Tomorrow it's hard to vlog when it's like you're caught up in the moment. You're thinking about, okay, what am I supposed to do now, for real, not thinking about like what am I supposed to do for the vlog. It's a little bit overwhelming. It's my first attempt, so please bear with me. And if you're not subscribed yet, I don't understand, like, what are you waiting for? Like, please tell me, what are you waiting for? But yeah, I am going to see you tomorrow morning, maybe before. I'm gonna try maybe to check with you guys before I left the hotel, maybe when I'm getting ready. But seriously, if not, I'm gonna have to check with you guys in the aircraft. So yeah, have a good night or have a good day. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye guys. Good morning. It is 7:30. I am leaving. Well, hello you guys. I know I didn't vlog at all. So I just got off of my flight. Actually, I'm already like almost home. I just wanted to come get some flowers because it's my mom's birthday. I already chose the flowers that I want. And then I'm gonna go home, probably take a shower, eat, maybe a nap, we'll see. Because if I take a nap, I'm scared I'm not gonna be able to like sleep tonight. But I am so exhausted. I think, can you count how many times I feel tired and exhausted in that vlog? This is the flight attendant life, okay? They have so many like beautiful stuff here, like look at this. Valentine's Day coming. I am not part of it. I am not part of the celebration, so yeah, I choose some flowers. I went for like pink and white theme, so I took like pink roses, So cute, just a tiny, tiny something just to say happy birthday to my mom. So as soon as you hear, I will show it to you guys.
C'est très joli.